空拍画面中可见新加坡籍货轮达利号船身卡在巴尔的摩凯伊桥桥墩，桥梁钢筋与柏油路直接砸在船头。这起重大意外发生原因为何？当局给出最新解释。
We can confirm that the crew notified authorities of a power issue. Yes.
And that they had lost power on the ship.
Yes.
根据 CNN 追踪调查，达利号于午夜12:50出港，准备开往斯里兰卡。1:24，货船突然熄灯，随后虽然恢复电力，但随即冒出大量浓烟。1:26再次停电，失去动力，并立即发出求救讯号。而当时还可以看到桥梁上仍有车辆正在行驶。1:28，船只撞击桥梁，桥面断成至少四节。
There's a ship approaching and just lost their steering.So they put it under control. We got to stop all traffic.
These people are heroes. They saved lives last night. They saved lives last night.
港务局虽然第一时间阻止车辆过桥，但当时桥上仍有数名正在施工中的工人。考量搜救时间以及低温，落水后幸存的可能性不大。
The crew that was out there working was basically repairing potholes. Just so you understand, that had nothing to do with a structural issue.
当局澄清，桥梁本身没有结构上的问题。随着调查持续展开，联邦政府也表示愿意挹注资金协助重建。
My intention that federal government will pay for the entire cost of reconstructing that bridge.And I expect the Congress to support my effort.
事实上 ，CN 表示，撞船的达利号已经有前科。2016年离港时发生撞击码头，导致船尾严重受损的意外。如今47年的大桥一系坍塌，失去动力到底是机械故障还是人为疏失，仍有待厘清。三立新闻系统报道。